down again.
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. Well, everyone, for today we still talk about announcement. Kita masih ngomong announcement. Kemarin kita sudah belajar announcement kan?
Yes.
And in the previous meeting, you learned about verbs. Ya, yeah, kalian belajar tentang kata kerja,
yes,
kata benda, and also see non-name. Yes, non-name. Ya, masih ingat kan? Bagaimana cara write, menulis pengumuman. Oke, but before that, sebelum itu kita lihat ini dulu. Sudah lihat pengumuman ya?
Yes.
Oke.
Okay. Okay, my other one, I want you to read this announcement. Silahkan dibaca dulu announcement yang ada di papan tulis. Have you sudah? Oke. Okay. Apa yang harus kita cantumkan in announcement? Dalam pengumuman apa aja yang
harus
kita?
Oke,
waktu. It can be bisa waktu itu bisa jam, bisa
hari.
Oke. Terus apa lagi?
Tempat.
Place. Di mana kegiatan itu akan dilang?
Usaha.
From town to town, from London to Seattle. Number 4 must be in the beginning, not in the last.
Okay, ya tadi grupnya dengan berdoa bersama-sama. One of you please, silakan dipimpin doa salah satu dari kalian.
Attention please. Before we go, let's pray together, shall we? Finish.
Okay, thank you for today. Have a nice weekend.
Yeah.
Mau weekend kemana?
Jomblo
ya?
Yeah.
Jomblo-jomblo asal bahagia.
Yeah.